Thou great physician, I kneel before thee, since every good and perfect gift must come from thee. I pray, give skill to my hands, clear vision to my mind, kindness and sympathy to my heart. Give singleness of purpose, strength to lift at least a part of the burden of my fellow men, and a true realization of the privilege that is mine. Take from my heart all guile and worldliness, that with the simple faith of a child, I rely on thee. Indian Medical Association prayer. May everybody be happy. May every one of us see to it that nobody suffers from any pain or sorrow. I do not ask for crown, nor I wish to be in heaven or reborn. I only want to alleviate the suffering of those people who are burning in the fire of sorrow. Thank you. And one to start with, I have a very important announcement to be made. Our very own Dr. P.K. Ramesh has suffered a massive cardiac arrest and has expired today morning. I request you all to please stand up and observe silence for the minute in his remembrance. Thank you very much. And I again welcome you all for our this monthly meeting. Now we have a very eminent speaker speaking about various topics in their field of expertise. To start with, our very own our branch president, Mr. Dr. Elie Larson, is here with us. He doesn't need any introduction from our side, but I'm a little duty bound to introduce him. He's a pharmacologist, basically, and he practices more in the field of pharmacogenomics, and he has lots of papers, international, national, and to his credit. And we are proud to have him as our president and to have him here. Please come, sir.